turning the Arkansas Derby into an absolute romp.